So this one, we play almost at every concert. We're gonna do a short one. It's very relevant, extremely relevant. Those of you that know this song, know the lyrics, you know why it's relevant to right now. And that's the problem. Everybody thinks this is like a 1960s, 70s. But it's happening right now, so we need some help, y'all.
There's too many of us crying.